Hey guys, welcome back. So today this is Tattoo Maker and I already chose what I wanted.
I'm getting another one.
It's on my arm.
I'm getting
another
one.
No, you're not. So let's get started. So what do you need first?
What do you need first?
Alright, I gotta go lay down on the bed.
Yes.
I want it
on
my arm, like right there. Okay, come on. Like right here.
Oh, I want the same exact thing. You do it on my leg, then on my arm.
I want a small one right here.
That's where you want your flower at?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, give me your wrist, ma'am.
That is where she wants her tattoo.
I'm cleaning, so if y'all can clean it up, or I'm picking it up. Fine,
Taylor, here. With the lotion.
No.
Give Taylor a little bit so she can come do my massage.
I
want
to help. Taylor,
do you want to? You're not jumping on my back.
No, I'm going to help her. No, you're not.
That's the stem.
She said, no, you're not. She don't want you to. I want you.
What are you doing?
The stem.
I'm
going to
draw
something.
Taylor, I'm going to hold it. I was going to let you do it, but I came to mind.
You're failing at this. I'm getting my money back. This is horrible.
That's just kind of cute.
Guys, that is... It's kind of horrible, but...
That is cute.
Oh, I have to... Now, do lotion or whatever you did to Taylor's.
Whatever you did to Taylor's, okay.
George, show them the tattoo I got.
No, I showed him in the last episode.
Let me hold some lotion. What you did to Taylor?
Why'd you make a flower and stuff?
Because I wanted to. It's not pretty. Now put some lotion. Come on. Come on.
Here. And when I want another one.
But you're next. Because it's my turn to get something.
You got some? I'm already over
Ma'am,
here.
Start typing your name and what you want.
Well, I'm going next to
it. Here it is, guys. I think it turned out pretty good.
What do you want?
I want to do a flower on this hand. Flower.
Right, guys, so I think that turned out pretty good. Can I apply for a job at the cashier?
Sure.
And I want to apply for a job too.
Right, I'm up here. You got it so I can type this in. Taylor, I work in the front.
Move. Move, Taylor, I work here. Alright, get in line.
Watch this
off. Okay, I already typed all my information in.
Okay,
hey ma'am, how may I help you today?
I already typed all my information in.
Alright, what do you want?
I would like a flower.
Alright, we got a flower over here. Where would you like it?
I would like it on my leg.
Where on your leg?
Like right here.
And she wants a flower right here.
Okay.
And if you wear shorts, you're going to be able to see
it. Here.
Right, guys. So we have another customer.
I'm the tattoo artist. She's the registered girl.
I'm also a helper, so yeah.
I'm a registered girl. I do. Well, I'm a helper.
Yeah. She can help you do that too.
No.
I want to help you do that too.
All right. Do you want me to go ahead and start on it? There's two people when there's nobody here, okay? So give me another pin.
I'm finished.
Okay.
No, give it to me.
I'm gonna help you or I'm gonna help her.
I'm gonna do that
right
job.
Now, ma'am.
I'm gonna do your job or I'm gonna help her. Here, Jordan. Over there. Go help her.
Okay, so.
Okay, give me that. I need that.
I'm doing
the process your leg.
No,
want it right there?
Right, Alyssa, can you put this right there?
What the heck?
So they can see. When you bend down, they'll be able to see it.
That's hard. Can they see?
All right, guys, so we're going to make a part three of this.